We head to Western Hills High School Northmont in a good one with Lakota West. Tanner Lee only pitched 13 innings in the regular season, but in the biggest game of the year, he was spectacular. A complete game two-hitter. But in the bottom of the fifth, tied at one, Jeremiah Johnson delivers the go-ahead sacrifice fly, and Lakota West Alex Wagner just a little bit better. Northmont loses a tough one, 2-1.